I'm the foolish one that you anointed with your heart. I saw it upon
I'm Harry.
Hi, Sugarscape! It's Niall from One Direction!
Hi, I'm Louis from One Direction.
Pew. Referee! Do they have referees in racing? Who knows? I don't care, I don't need one.
Once upon a time!
Okay, can we...
You usually can hear me.
I better get a book. Maybe I could do a punch up in the shape of a cat. Or a fish. Because cats like fish.
Yeah, okay. I'll look.
How dead.
The horse is strong.
How's that?
I can't do it anymore. Don't be scared. I ain't going nowhere.
I'll be here. Yeah. By your side.
Whoa.
We all know slow and steady wins the race, Liam.
Good logic, that.
The worst thing is you can't fall asleep in the car without having things done to you, aka people drawing things on your face or putting sandwiches on your shoulder or putting milkshake on your lip or like shoving a straw in your mouth or something.
Okay, the story is, behind the memories, one time I was in Spain. And I bought one of those big rubber boots. And I ended up throwing it into a pond. And then the dog, somebody's dog, went in and got it out the pond. And then the dog ran back up and the dude was like, the dog's carrying a memory. And that's how I know my memory.
Shoes come off. 1 minute I held the key. Next the world goes on me and I discovered that my castle stands upon pillars of salt, pillars of sand. You're insecure, don't know what for.
No, I can't give a kiss on the cheek if anyone's ready. You better go home.
Yeah.
Yep.
You sit there.
Liam, shut up. I'm trying to do an interview.
Liam likes to talk. I'll let my racing do the talking.
Is
I don't know, fact that I've been taking lessons from the Stig for the past month.
This is what you're going to see.
So we'll see who prevails.
The back of this helmet, the whole time.
Okay. Hi, Liam.
Hi. So, do you want to start again? Because I just swore on the start of that thing, because he's about to draw me and I'm very scared.
Do you want to start again? Would you feel like
yes.
Okay, hi Liam.
Hi.
Swimming trunks.
Will you marry me?
Live fast, have fun, and be a bit mischievous.
No! Don't do those! Don't do those!
And, who run the world? Beyonce! Shouting it, mate.
Please tell me you got
that. Who we've got? That was a love bite from Louis Tomlinson.
If I could date one, would I date? Lewis.
Yeah.
He's just, I just think I'd have the most fun with him.
I know what you didn't think about him anyway.
Where is Rick?
Okay, and on that note, Ben, favourite movie? Jubilees.
It is 3 in the
morning. I am stuck in at least orange juice. These ants are very clever. One of them has cleverly shifted their shape to an old lady. Barely see her horns. Oh wait, what is that? We must go.
Bye!
Bye!
See you soon!
Bye!
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 Bus.
Bye!